Hi, I'm Dr. Eric Eisner with U18 Sports Medicine, and here is this week's tip of the week. Foot and ankle pain in children can be divided into two types. The first is a direct trauma or twisting injury to the foot or ankle. If the symptoms don't respond to rest, ice, elevation, and anti-inflammatories within 24 hours, then the child should come in to see a pediatric orthopedic surgeon.